चाव चाप करने में मैट्रिक मेजरमेंट है टेम्परेचर। मैट्रिक मेजरमेंट Next up, 1 millimeter is equal to 1 upon 1000 meter. 1 millimeter is equal to 1 upon 1000 meter. Then we get 24. Then next point is units of mass.
Gram.
1 tetragram is equal to 10 watt. This is first convergence. Second convergence is 1 gram is equal to 10 tetragram. 1 tetragram is equal to 10 centigram and 1 centigram is equal to 10 milligram. This is second convergence. Third one is 1 milligram is equal to 1 upon 10 centigram. 1 centigram is equal to 1 upon 10 decagram and 1 decagram is equal to 1 upon 10 watt. And fourth one conversion is 1 gram is equal to 1 upon 10 decagram. 1 decagram is equal to 1 upon 10 hectagram and 1 hectagram is equal to 1 upon 10 kilo gram. 1 upon 10 kilo gram. Using this convergence, we saw examples. One and this convergence. First example is 14 decagram, 3 gram into watt. Into watt. Then 1 hectogram is equal to 100 gram and 1 decagram is equal to 10 gram. Convergence is 1 hectogram is equal to 100 gram and 1 decagram is equal to 10 gram. Then we have given 12 hectogram, 14 decagram, 3 gram is equal to 12 multiplied by 1 hectogram is equal to 100 gram. That is 12 hectogram is 12 into 100 gram plus 14 decagram, that is 1 decagram is 10 gram, then 14 into 10 gram plus 3 gram as it is. We get 120, 12 multiplied by 100 is 120 plus 140 plus 3 gram. We get 1343 gram. 1343 gram. Next up, third example is 22 centimeter. 22 centimeter, 24 millimeter. Into meter. Into meter. We know that 1 centimeter is equal to 1 upon 100 meter. 1 centimeter is equal to 1 upon 100 meter. That is 22 centimeter is equal to 22 upon 100 meter. We get 0.22 meter. And 1 millimeter is equal to 1 upon 1000 meter. Then 24 millimeter is equal to 24 upon 1000. That is 318 gram into kilogram. One kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. One gram is equal to 1 upon 1000 kg. Therefore, 2318 gram is equal to 2318 upon 1000 kg. 2.318 kg. Then we know the convergence of hectogram. Solution is 1 decagram is equal to 1 upon 1000 hectogram. Therefore, 112 decagram is equal to 112 upon 1000 hectogram. That is 0.112 hectogram. Next up, 1 centigram is equal to 1 upon 10,000 hectogram. Therefore, 25 centigram is equal to 25 upon 10,000 is equal to 0.0025 hectogram. Next up, 1 milligram is equal to 1 upon 1 lakh hectogram. Therefore, we have given 114 milligram is equal to 140 upon 1 lakh hectogram. We get 0.00114 hectogram. Then addition of these three is, lastly we add these three next. Thank you.